guys, and welcome back to IDED Online. I'm your host, IDED, and joining me today is the one, the only, Mal himself. How are you doing, Mal?
I'm great, man. How are you?
Yeah, doing really well. We're teaming up on this pseudo MMO, which is Tom Clancy's The Division.
So we are in the thick of it here. We're starting starting the WarrenGate power plant.
We're attempting to. I'm just kneecapping. Kneecapping, guys.
Okay, what? You see any more?
What is it good for? Absolutely nothing. Yes. Alright, so there's the mission text. Awesome.
Right, so. Yeah, there it is. WarrenGate power plant. Let's go.
We're there, honest. Let's get in here before even more guys spawn. Oops, sniper, as soon as you walk in the door.
Okay. Suppress him, I'll take care of it then.
Alright, he's suppressed.
And goodbye. He's down. Nice job.
Alright, let's move in. Yeah, that.
Lotions.
Yeah, I was gonna say that barrel on the back of that truck does not look good. Right, there's a door here. I'll wait for you. Get this open then. After you, you know.
Oh, thank you.
Age before is beauty, it, mate.
Age before beauty. Right.
Or maybe experience before noobs. Maybe that's the way it should really be phrased. Yeah, I'm sure he's not playing that game. But me, I'm gonna take it all away from them. You all with me? Alright. Alright, so apparently shooting gas pipes will generate flames. So use it to your advantage apparently.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm gonna hide behind this box, so you know, whenever you are.
I'm gonna move. Oh, there's a restock right here. Oh, thank you.
Alright, ready when you are. There's two guys there.
Okay, let me move over here. I need a cover point. I don't really have one, so. Alright, I'll just sniper one and then move back. Hi there. Come on, put your head up.
Alright, moving up.
Did you restock back there?
Yep, certainly did.
Okay.
Alright, anything up here? No, okay. Alright, taking cover point. Do you want to move forward?
Yep, going. Okay, I'm going up this ladder to the right. We got tangos directly ahead of us.
Alright, taking cover.
One drop down, I count three.
Alright, now there's three left. Four left, alright, my apologies. Alright, now down to I think two.
There we go, we got one left. Trying to flank. That ain't gonna happen.
Nope, got him.
Nice, dropping down.
Stuck his head out between the pipes. Got what was coming to him. Big fat bullet in the face. Alright, where are we heading? Down this way. Okay. Oh, there's a button in here apparently we've got to press.
Yep, something.
So, pressed. Alright, taking cover.
Locate the explosives. Okay.
Alright, can't see anyone in the room.
I'm gonna move forward and take a look here.
Okay, following.
Clear.
Great. These assholes got a death wish. You know how to handle explosions.
Alright, taking cover. There's one guy, top of the stairs, coming down. Elite.
Elite? Okay.
Yeah, ready.
Gonna grenade out.
Okay.
Going.
He's checking grenade.
Dropping a kit.
Damn, these guys take so much damage before they even take any armor loss. Oh, he's focused on me.
Think we got him.
Yeah, nice. Yep. Okay.
There we go.
Nice and clean. Dropped a blue. I'm just going to stand inside the area of your health ping for a minute. Need that health bear. Okay.
Check my frag grenades. It'll switch to... Yeah, switch to fragmentation. All right. So far, so good.
Yeah.
Oh, restock. Nice.
Ah, perfect. Yeah, could really do that already. Surprising how much ammo we've used in such a short period of time, considering we're only at the start of the level.
I know, right?
All right, I'll let you move up. There's guys at top, so...
Three up, yeah.
All right, well, I'm at the box behind you, so if you want to start it and I'll follow up.
All right, so let me see. I'll start with the guys on the top here.
All right, one guy up top down.
Two down.
Nice, all right. Guys picking the guy on the right. Nice,
he's down,
okay.
One guy back behind.
Alright, moving forwards to your position. Alright, now level. Suppressing fire. Nice.
There we go.
Down.
Okay. I'll take a look over here just to see if there's anything.
Yep, definitely. Oh, two guys.
See him.
Suppressing fire.
Moving around.
Okay, advancing.
There we go. Thank you.
Okay. Following you upstairs.
Contact.
All right. Taking cover position. Laying down fire.
Okay, concentrating on the guy that's on the left flank.
All right, laying down more fire. All right, those two down. We okay. Safe? Clear?
Yep, we're good.
Clear. Alright. Alright, the thing that says we need to go that way around. It's up to you, though. Alright, there's a disarm thing here, so I'm going to activate that. Alright. Explosives done.
Locate secondary.
Okay.
Alright. Oh, we got another door here, it looks like.
Okay, taking up cover position.
Popping it.
Actually, I'll move to the other side so you can take cover position there.
It works.
Alright. Well, looks clear. Do you want to advance?
Yep, got it.
Okay, following up.
Another restock. Oh. It's weird how some missions are super generous with this and then others they're like so stingy.
I think it's because the amount of bad guys they're laying out. They're obviously assuming that we're going to run out of ammo a lot quicker.
We got two contact left.
Okay, yeah,
upper level,
them.
Two below.
Yep. All right, go for the ones below. Doing?
Oh, this guy's an elite, actually. Let's back up.
Okay.
Here, let me tag this guy.
Yeah, elites drop down to the lower floor. There's another, obviously. Okay. Laying down suppressing fire.
Okay, I'll move up to finish him off.
Oh, grenade.
Watch your right. Okay, elite below, switching to him. There we go.
Alright, down. Oh, taking damage. Alright, putting out heal. There we go. Alright, I can see the one below. Nice.
There we go.
Alright, who we got left?
We've got one center. Top level sniper.
That is also nice.
Oh, we got more adds below?
Yep, there's one grenader. Taking down the guy who just entered. He's down. There's
Copy.
Still the grenader down the bottom level. Giving him some hassle.
Okay. I'm staying
He's
on
down.
The sniper.
Yeah, it's down to you on that one. I've not got angles. He's an elite 18 as well, so yeah, it's all to you, buddy.
Pop your head up. Pop your head up and I'll say hello.
Yeah, because I can't do anything to help you on that one.
Damn it, he's got a sliver of health left.
I might be able to advance up there. See if I can lure him out. There we go.
There we go. Nice job. Oh, we got some ads below.
Okay.
Can't tell where it's coming from. Oh, yep, directly below. Right below you.
Okay.
And there we have it.
Alright, nice. Good cover. Alright, disarming the explosives.
Okay. Let's stay here.
Explosives disarmed.
Alright.
Right, now clear those fuckers out.
Alright, is that it? Yeah. I'll task an engineering team to do a person comes out. Clear those rooms out. Alright, collecting loots then. Ooh.
Hmm. Locate the
above,
valves.
Above.
All right, moving.
Incoming. Sounds good. If they build up all right, need to get cover positions.
Yeah, it'll blow the whole plant. Maybe the whole.
Jeez, this is not
behind,
good.
Below us on the stairs. Shotgunner.
Let's move. Let's move. Let's move.
From before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Oh man, I can't do anything. I'm on fire. I'm down.
Where are you?
I'll come to you. Stay
okay.
There.
Okay. Health kit down.
You drop your kit? Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go.
Covering fire. Alright, another one down. Guys
directly above.
Above
us.
Cool. If
there
you
we
do
go.
That, I'll lay down covering fire on this floor. Okay.
Okay, now, where the heck is that thing? Locate the valve. Back up here somewhere?
Yeah, looks like it was at the staircase behind us. I'm moving up. Alright, moving around. Alright, restock. I'll wait for you.
Go for it.
I'll wait for you to restock first. I don't want to go into the room by myself. I've made that mistake way too many times now to be doing that again.
Got an elite right here.
Oh yeah, I see him.
To your left.
He's dropping.
Dropping.
All right.
Got it.
Oh, grenade incoming.
We gotta get in there. This valve. Where's the valve at?
I don't know, there's guys on the floor below us on the right hand side.
Only so long the generators can deal with a
damn it,
build.
Down. You need to vent it. Guy behind you,
down?
Behind you, behind you, behind you. Oh, goodness.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
I'm moving round the other side. Okay, I'm on the other side of the pipe behind you when you're ready. Oh no.
Oh man.
I wasn't expecting that situation to erupt the way it did. My apologies. I didn't realize there was going to be guys on the floor below us. All right, then. So, back
to it.
Where
are we going to respawn? Probably yeah. Right before here, I'm guessing.
I hope so. Yeah, right
yeah.
By the restock.
Okay.
Okay, so restock and then let's get in there. Okay, so we know as soon as we get up the stairs on the right-hand side, there's a platform. That's where they're going to start spawning from to start off with. There's one elite at the top. There's two now down the bottom. Laying down fire. I'm going to try and take out all these ads. There is now four ads at the bottom.
Only so long the generators can deal with a pressure.
Copy.
You need to vent it.
And a sniper, elite sniper at that.
Yep.
Alright.
Got the sniper pretty much taken care of. Yep, sniper down.
Nice.
Okay, now.
Alright, there's still at least one ad I can see on the lower floor. moving up to your position.
Found him.
You've gone down. Yeah, nice. Okay, moving round. Nice, secure the area's done.
Now I just need to open these valves.
What? Objective failed?
Ran out of time?
Must have done. Bloody hell, we've got to be so quick on that then. Okay.
Okay. Well, actually, it says 8 minutes, so I don't know.
Yeah, but there was no way we were in there for 8 minutes. No way.
I know. That's what I'm saying.
Unless it's that stupid error from last time where it doesn't reset the timer.
Oh, right, where it doesn't redo the timer. Yeah, that's what happened.
Which is idiotic.
I hope they fix that.
Yeah, well, it's stupid. Why would the timer not reset when you die? Alright, come on.
Alright, I got this
you.
Valve. Yeah, there's one.
Okay, next valve's on the other side. Let's move around.
Oh, right, and we got ads. I'm gonna go for the valves. Try to cover me. I can get to these if you can keep them busy.
Try and.
Getting the third valve now.
Alright, nice.
Coming back to you.
Alright, beautifully done. Yep, taking care of the ads down on the bottom floor.
Got more inbound.
Okay,
contact right.
Moving. Yep, I see him. Alright, taking up cover position.
Okay. Moving up.
Alright, two down.
Not to hurry you, but if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
All right, where are they then? He's going, oh, I really think about hitting the safety valves. Where are they? I'm stood next to one emergency release valve, but I don't know what I'm supposed to do with it when I get there. It says there's a guy upstairs.
Where's this other... I mean, I've already... deactivated the three valves, I thought.
Yeah, for me it's telling me there's one on the top middle floor, I'm going for it.
Yeah, I was just up there, it was nothing to do. I think it's actually, I just have secure area. I think that vocal was just a mistake. I think we just need to kill the guys that are in here.
It's just delayed vocals rather than it actually. Okay, that makes it a lot more sense.
Let's get rid of these guys.
Alright, coming down.
I'm down, be careful, there's one right there.
Assistance. Oh, come on. I was trying to throw my health kit. For goodness sake. I didn't realize he was an elite. He looks like a normal guy. Okay, so.
One more try, Mal.
One more try.
I'm fine with doing it again, but it's like, this is buggy as crap.
Yeah. No, that vocal really did mislead us, to be honest.
Come on, man. That's just lame. Now we gotta do the safety things again?
Okay. All right, restock. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, I'm going for the valves.
Okay. I'm going up to the top.
You know, I know where they are since, you know, I've done this now. Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, activating one valve over here. Done.
Okay, we just gotta get to the one in the center.
Alright, being shot at, taking cover positions.
Okay, I got the other valve. Now we just have to clear them out.
Damn it.
Why didn't that get you up? It should have.
Cheers, thank you.
These aren't cover. This is not cover. Oh man, this is bad. I'm gonna go down again. There's two over here, they're flanking.
My health kit should get you up if you go down.
Behind you, behind you. Got like no health. There you go.
Come over here to the health
crawl
kit.
Over here. I'm trying. There we go. Another one coming around. He's to your left. Grenade.
Oh, grenade.
Come here.
Not to hurry, but if you want to stay not dead, I'd really think about hitting those safety valves.
Yeah, see, it's telling us to hit the safety valves. Like, well,
even though they're done, yeah.
Yeah.
Alright, we've got one guy left to take out by the looks of it.
Alright, going up?
Yeah, following.
There he is. There's two, actually. There's one above him.
Nice, okay. Another group of guys
right.
Just spawned in, yeah. Moving up to the second floor, or third floor, please. Behind you. Giving him some hassle, it's the elite again. Yes, how'd you like that, being set on fire? Explosive barrels. Moving around to get better cover position. Nice.
Yeah, this guy's down.
Alright, who we've got left? One more over here. Okay. Moving around.
Where's he at?
Oh, he's telling me to leave the area almost. At least the indicators are pointing in that direction.
Here we go. Oh, holy crap. That's a lot of guys.
One down.
Two down.
Yep, so three down so far. There's two above us now. Once we've just cleared the top floor, it's like, oh yeah, we're just going to put more guys up there because, you know, there's more chance of us screwing you over because when you climb up the stairs, you get shot. I can't see the other guy. Relocating.
It's saying secure the area, and I'm like, okay.
Yeah, there's one guy following you on the stairs that you came up.
Okay, I got this guy. Okay, complete.
There we go.
Open the main valve. I'm there. I'll grab it.
Nice. All right, behind you.
No additional safety valves detected.
You vented a lot of the pressure.
All right, let's do this.
Master control room's the only place to shut it all down, so get there quick.
All right, activating the button.
Oh, no respawn.
Yes.
No respawn!
Alright, restock you down straight. Yeah.
Checking my stuff here real quick. Is everything reloaded?
Yeah, good.
Yeah,
point.
Everything's good. Alright.
Welcome to the end of the world, asshole.
Alright, moving up, taking
I'm gonna
position.
Break left.
Alright. Contact two on this side.
Copy.
One down. One left.
Another one contact right.
Alright, another one down. Another one down.
Relocating.
Another one down. Looks like there's one still left in the central area.
Well, let me set the wake-up crew.
Oh, and it's now telling me I need to be above where I'm stood. Like somehow. Magically.
Okay, contact forward. Elite is to your right.
Alright.
Grenadier.
Moving out.
Got another ad.
Alright, laying down health kit, just in case.
Grenade, watch out. We got two elites, one to your left, one forward.
Okay. Alright, repositioning.
Got a nade out.
Good idea. Following suit.
Okay, right one's down. Yeah. Relocating. Gonna move
firing
forward.
On central one. He's almost down. He's got like a sliver of health.
Got him.
Nice.
Your suppression okay. kept him targeted. That was good.
There is now guys coming through the top window. I've just seen them run past. Looks like we've got a big group of guys incoming. Or unless they were escaping. Nope, here they are. One elite right around the corner from you. Repositioning. Behind you. Normal guy taking him out.
Reloading. Oh man, I gotta move.
Alright, elite's down.
Okay, good, good, good. Okay, moving back closer to you. Took some heat from something over there. Dropping kit.
Nice, thank you.
That's an elite right here. Grenade out.
Alright, another basic go down. Whew! A little bit of excitement here, Mal. A little bit of excitement.
Right? This mission's intense.
Just like, a little bit crazy, to say the least of it. That elite's staying in cover hard, isn't he?
I'm gonna move down there.
Okay, following up behind you, just so I can get cover position on your location.
There we
nice,
go.
Nice, good shot. Alright, what are we doing here? What are we doing?
I'm reloading everything. That's what I'm doing. Now.
It still says there's baddies coming in.
Yeah.
From the left-hand side.
Yep.
Yep, it's another elite. Moving out. He's a level 18, named elite as well. Alright, can't see him from this position, relocating. Alright. Grenade out. Let's see if we can get him out of that cover. Oh, out of ammo for that gun. Oh my goodness. First time in a while. Switching to SMG. I've got to be close range or not at all. Not a good situation.
You can pen him if you can. I'm going to try to get around to the other side. This guy's tough. I've hit him in the head like, I don't know, 7 times, 8 times? Alright, I'm going in.
Providing support and fire, but that's the best I can do at this point, I'm sorry to say.
Okay.
Alright. Putting out health kit. Nice. Pinned him from both sides, that worked out nicely. Alright, stabilized power plant operations. Ooh, he dropped a lot of nice blue loot.
Did he?
Yeah.
I picked up something, I don't even know what it was. Let's see, I just grabbed it and get moving.
Yeah. Sensible in this situation. Alright, using the keyboard.
Power generator.
Look at that. Mission complete. Well, and there's a reconstruction right here as well.
You can't do this.
And some loot.
I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up the plan. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
Oh, nice. Blue vest.
Yeah, I got blue gloves out of there.
Ooh, damn, Mal, that was a hefty mission. That was hefty.
That was hefty.
But we did really well. I know there was a couple of deaths in there, but, you know, given the situation.
I mean, hey, that's part of the deal, right?
Yeah, well, that's it. Two out of four. We're only a half team, basically, when it comes down to it for most missions. So I think we're doing really well so far of our run of the division by Tom Clancy.
Yeah, there's bugs and there's some issues, but you know, you kind of got to expect that with games that have just come out, right?
There's gonna be
some rough edges or whatever, but overall I still enjoy the game, so
yeah. No, definitely.
Anyway, folks, thanks for joining us for this one. If you liked it, please consider hitting the thumbs up.
Thanks so
much for watching, and until next time, I'm Mal, he's IDEAD, and we will see you later.
See you soon, guys.